everyone, I hope you all are doing well. My name is Dev and welcome back in Pattern Craft. So guys, today we are going to create a unique style, and I hope you also like to create such kind of style, because in this style we will use many tools and many techniques. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Okay, so let's get start this video. And before starting this video, I want to request you, if you didn't subscribe to our channel, please subscribe it, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notification of our latest videos. And let's get started. So let me show you which type of style. This is the style we will going to create. We will not create the exact style. We will just try to replicate, and I will make some changes according to me. Okay, so this is just the reference we will use. Okay, so for this style I'm going to use the dash avatar. This is the dash avatar we will going to use. Okay, so in first we will create the top part, we will create this jacket, then we will create this rope styles, and then we will create the whole mask, then we'll cap, and I think denims we don't need to create. I have the denim which I can use. Okay, so let's get start this video. One more thing, I will not explain each and every tool, because if I will explain each and every tool in detail, the video will going to be too long. So you can simply follow the step-by-step process and tools which I'm going to use. You can simply see the shortcuts which tool I'm going to use, so it will be easy for you to identify which tool I'm going to use or which shortcut I'm using. So we will create the top part. Thank you. So guys, now I will add a denim jeans in the bottom. I already have the denims, so I will simply add that one. Let me add the bottom pants.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.